In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create templates that you can use within Apple Notes over and over again. So it's a very easy process. First thing you want to do is open up Apple Notes. This can work for both mobile and on desktop. What you want to do is create a new folder. So go over here in the sidebar and go to File, New Folder, or Shift Command N on your keyboard, and then just create a folder that's called Templates, just like so. You don't want to make it a smart folder, and then just click OK. Okay, you'll now have your templates folder over here on the left-hand side. Once you've done that, you want to create your first template. So for me, I'm creating a grocery list template, like you see here, with different categories of items and then checklist where I could add items below. And so what I want to do is take that note, click and hold, and drag that over to my templates folder. Once here, I can select my templates folder as I've done on the sidebar, and you can see I have my grocery list template here. I can then just right click or tap and hold on mobile like so and go to duplicate note. So you can duplicate note. Now, as you can see, I have a new list here that is going to be my template for whatever I want it to be. And as you can see, you just change the title, start adding items like I am here, and you have a very easily accessible template that you can create and curate and keep here in your templates folder. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.